Hello, I'm so honored to be between you today reciting a poem that I wrote years ago. However, whenever I say the resistance in the children's eyes in Palestine, this poem repeats itself. It represents, Faris Audi represents all the children in occupied Palestine who is the resistance still in their eyes, in their hands, and they still die standing. I wrote this poem a few weeks after Faris Audi died. And I said, oh Faris, I feel so sad, so proud to learn you are immortal, early in your age. Being lifeless with no more, extremely shocking, warless, and so bold. However, manhood grew early in your heart. A teen boy under repression, who stood for his rights and called no for repression. Boy, your fingers are so smart to reform a history out of stone, to quiver the consciousness of this world and heave revolution of discussions. Yes, you did, and yes, you had, with the aroma of your innocence and the aroma of your soul, as if while your body falls, your eternity rises. Like Jesus the Christ, the son of your moral land, who was sacrificed before. Forgot you not, little child. Forgot you not, little child, for me you were and always will be. A true Faris, a true knight, a form of dignity beyond the time, like all the children in Palestine, an awesome phenomena of uprising, like the rocks and the mountains and the trees in our gardens. You die standing, and we die standing. We die standing. Thank you.